Hey guys, this is Alisha. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to create this really pretty, amazing desi girl sort of festive makeup look since we all are heading towards festivals back to back, so this was mandatory. Also, my exams are over, so I'm super active these days, so back to back videos are coming on your way. Stay tuned for that, and I'm super excited for that. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started.
Base makeup, my favorite part. Starting it with moisturizing, I am using Nivea Light Moisturizer to keep my skin hydrated and moisturized for a very long time. And festivals and makeup, you know, it's a big deal. For my festive makeup look, I always try to keep it glowy, glam, but not overdone, because we never really do that inch makeup in real life. To make the base even, I am using Lakme 9 to 5 CC cream. We have to apply it in a good quantity. You can even apply two layers of it depending on the under eye darkness or spots. Now, why I am using it instead of foundation? Because I feel CC cream kind of keeps the base more intact and stays really long and natural base jaisa lagta hai. I am applying it evenly on my face and neck. And now to set the base and to bake under my eye, I am using Lakme Rose Powder, and with the help of this sponge, I am applying it. This actually provides that neatness to the base, and sometimes I just use this powder on my moisturizer on the days when I don't feel like doing a lot on the base. And yeah, I have done my base almost. And the next step is contouring, and it looks so good. I especially do that on my nose. For contouring, I am using a light brown shade from Maybelline the Nudes palette, and I do contouring this way, and I'm using my fingers to mix the contour and to give it a blended effect. For the blush, I am using Maybelline blush in the shade Peachy Sweetie, and I'm going to use tons and tons of it. And oh, just see how I enjoy applying blush. A pop of color on the apple of your cheeks, nose and chin, and it looks so cute. To fill in my brows, I am going to use this nude palette. The shade that I'm going to use here is this brownish black shade, and it looks so natural. And you know what, I'm not that perfect at filling the brows, and I'm watching a lot of tutorials these days to fix this issue. Lastly, as a finisher, I am going to brush my brows, and we are done. It's time for the eye makeup, and I am going to use Swiss Beauty Makeup Pro palette. First of all, I'm applying the shade for the eyelid base. Now, topping it up with this shimmery grey shade from the same palette, we have to go really even with this. And now we are going to take this pale violet color. It appears lilac on the eyelid and bahut hi zyada festive vibe deta hai. Lastly, on the corners, I am using this vibrant golden shade. It is kind of like a yellow color. It looks so perfect for a festival makeup look. And also, I'm going to line my lower lash line with the same shade. And we are done. Now it's time for the liner, and I'm not going to miss out on this when it's about festive makeup. The liner that I'm going to use is Lakme Liquid Insta Liner. So affordable, so good. please try it out. We are going to apply a thin liner with slight wing, hopefully mera equal sized wing bane. Lastly, I am using Blue Heaven Dark Black Kajal and we are going to line the lower waterline and also a line very close to the lash line. Looks so desi, strong and has a different vibe altogether. For the glam, glow and glitters, I am using Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter. Lastly, on the lips, I am using Huda Beauty Maroonish Pink shade and this is one of the best lipstick that I have and it looks so rich. The shade is so rich, high end and bahut hi posh shade hai iska. This is one of my favorite. And we are done with this festive makeup look. Easy, glam and will absolutely match up with the festive vibe. And it will take 10 minutes to create this look, which is amazing. And you are done and dusted for the entire day.
So yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it and found it helpful. Give this video a thumbs up, comment down more video ideas, more video suggestions. I'm looking up for that. And yeah, follow me on Instagram. My Insta handle is _Alisha180_. And please subscribe. I pyaar you guys. Bye bye.